Good morning, class. How are you? So I am back. As you know, our first Zoom class was not so smooth. It was there is a disturbance in the voice actually, and no sharing. So let me check. Let all of you check that how you have to do your work in a copy. See, first of all, write the date, half yearly syllabus. Just don't mention your class. I have to mention it. Because of some reasons, don't mention it, okay? Half yearly syllabus, chapter 3, addition, chapter 4, subtraction, chapter 5, multiplication, chapter 6, divisions. That means the four fundamental operations of mathematics. Addition, subtraction, multiplication, division, then chapter 7. Problems on all of the four, okay? Fundamental operations means addition, subtraction, multiplication, division. Chapter 16, time and calendar. Chapter 18, geometry. Chapter 22, symmetry and patterns. Okay, beta. Now, without wasting any time, let's start with the chapter 3, what we have already done. Exercise 3.1, no problem. If you have done, then no problem. But if you haven't, then please let it do. I am doing it because many of the students are new to me now. New in the sense, they are coming back from their villages or hometown after that pandemic. So, first of all, addition. As till the date, you have learned about the addition, but you don't know the terms related to the addition. Okay, terms related to the addition, that means addend. Addends means the number to be added are called addends. Sum, the result of addition is called sum. Okay, so there are two kinds of addition: addition without carrying and addition with carrying. Okay, so first and foremost thing, what you have to keep in your mind when you are noting down any sum like this in the this method, that means from line method to column method. If you start writing the number from the line method to the column method, simply statements aapko column method mein, if you want to note down the number, what you have to do, first write the place values, whatever the numbers, like ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh. So write the place values up to lakh, ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, and start writing the number from very right hand side. Right hand side say ones place se aapko start karna hai 7, 4, 3, 1, 2, 6. Same with the another numbers 0, 1, 2, 2, 6, 1. Okay, beta. So the number is, so the result is 77,83,557. So these number to be added are called addends, and the result of the addition is called sum. Now come to the addition with carrying over. As you know, again what you have to do, write the place values, and 7 and 8, 15 carry forward 1 to the tens. Okay, 15 hua bete, 8 of 7 15 hua, 15 is to 5, humne ones place digit hi hamesha hame likhna hai, aur jo tens place digit aayega wo hame carry forward mein likhna hai. 8 and 7 again 15 plus 1 16 is to ones place digit 6 is over there, and tens place digit 1 is over there. 6 and 7 13 plus 1 14. Okay, so ones place digit over there, and then tens place digit, that is carry forward. 5 and 6 11 plus 1 12, so 2 is over there and 1 is again over there. 4 plus 5 9 plus 1 10. 10 is to ones place digit 0 over there, and 1 is carry forward. 3 and 2 5 plus 1 6. Okay, now there are some other kinds of examples. Now you have to learn new things na? The class is new, you are now big enough to understand the difficult things also. So there is a one more thing. See, the number is writing in an expanded form. 24,016 plus 1600 plus 13 tens, you have to add this number. So there are two ways by that you can do this kind of sum. First way is 24,000, just to break the place value which is given to the highest low, second highest. Okay, like thousands is the highest place value given in that number, 100. So break 100 into two parts, 16 ko hai, 10 hundreds and 600s, and 13 ko 10 tens and 6 tens. So what happened to this beta? 24,000, 10 hundred. Look at one thing, 10 hundred means 10 into 100 means 1000. So 1000 plus 24,000 are 25,000. 600 plus 100 is 7. Likewise, 10 tens is 100. Okay, and 3 tens. Okay, beta, 25,000. By that way, 25,700, 3 tens. It will become that. Now you have to write the number in the simpler form, 25,730. And another way is like this. Write the numbers in the simple numeration form, 24,000 plus 1600 plus 130. 13 tens, right? So 130. And then write this like that. Again, write the place values. Okay, ones, tens, 100,000, 10,000. And then add them up. Now you can match, now the answer will always remain same, 25,730. You can opt for the best way, you find the easier way, so that you can do it faster. That's why I'll sort it out in front of you, both the ways, way 1 and way 2. By whatever the way you are comfortable with, you can opt for the way. Now come to the homework. What is your homework, beta? Is do the question number 1, exercise 3.1, question number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6 in your copy. What you have to do? And in the next class, we are going to do the properties and the problem sums of this chapter. Okay, beta? We have to speed up our work because the time is less now and we have to complete a course, which is heavier, and then we have to do the revisions and then your exams will be there. So be prepared yourself. Okay, till then, bye.